I called you hours ago.
I came as fast as I could. What's going on? Your voicemail sounded...
What? Paranoid? Unhinged?
Upset.
That picture I found. The one that was, I don't know, 100 years old? You said it was just a coincidence, but... My sanity is not a joke.
No, love, I don't believe it is.
That's my voice. But I don't remember it. I think it's some kind of mind control. I think he's erasing my memory.
Yes. They what? We will talk about this later. Why wasn't I consulted on this?
You've been gone for over 8 months, Kieran. We got used to doing things on our own.
This Klaus Michelson? I don't care who he is or what the rumors say. He needed to be taught a lesson.
You are going to start a war.
I'd like to see them try. Oh, and Kieran, this is the last time you call a meeting. Next time you want to criticize our leadership, send a damn email.
I thought you called this meeting.
The hell we did.
Naturally, I called it. It appears I made a grave error during our earlier conference. My friend Marcel offered me wise counsel, and I failed to heed it.
Well, I'm glad to hear you've learned your lesson.
Oh, I won't be making that mistake again. Marcel!
Shall we?
After you.
There he is. A lone survivor. Such a sad day for our city. Some of its best and brightest killed in a tragic boating accident on the Mississippi. Rather nasty explosion, I heard. What am I going to do with you?
Okay, hold up. I've known Kieran for a long time. He's smart and he's fair. He can do us more good alive than dead. Not to mention he's Cammy's uncle. Don't see you care about much. It's kind of hard not to notice when you do.
Very well. Use this reprieve to remake your human faction.
And how do you expect me to remake the mayor?
Well, surely there's a deputy mayor. Choose new leaders. Then we reopen negotiations.